Well, maybe I left it in the ear of a friend, or on a napkin that I scribbled on in a diner somewhere. A bee could have flown away with it and maybe stung you on your cheek. And in the poison there are pieces of me that now are living in you. My venom, my darling. Cause in the end, it'll always be just the two of us. And now we're sharing a smoke while the waves crash in town. We don't say a word, but both know what we're saying. We're up next on the ride.